Hey, this morning, we have something very special planned. As you know, the Lord often told stories. This morning, there's going to be a story told in way of a plan of salvation. I think this is probably the first time we've ever had a story told by way of randomization on a Sunday morning. But we're about ready to have a group of our young people, which we're so proud of, who were recently down in Mexico, and they performed this skit numerous times. And, tell the story about one choice can lead to another, and lead to another, and it kind of gets you away from God's best for your life. In addition to that, it tells the story that there really is a battle in the soul of men and women, boys and girls, and how there is cause and effect to reap what you sow. But in addition to that, as far as someone may get, they may want this decision, not the best decision, kind of put them in a direction. They find themselves going further in the direction, getting further away from where they could be. It's a wonderful dramatization story that speaks of the Lord's incredible love and grace. He has incredible muscle, his incredible, length of arm to reach out to us. Now, what I want to do is, I actually want to raise a few questions. And that is, as you watch this, do you see yourself in this story? Or maybe, do you see a friend or a loved one? If you see yourself, then let it be a, let it actually encourage you to realize, hey, I need to turn. I need to turn back to the Lord. Because I'm in dangerous grounds. It speaks of a loved one, one way, shape, or form. It's a story that speaks of the extraordinary grace of God, His love, and that no one is out of His reach. It's a very moving dramatization.